Talk a little louder.
It has a 30 in the model number and a 48 in the model, but these are so big, I can tell them. They are going to be spine coils. This one is a heat pump. Wait. Oh, yeah. There's a reversing valve right there.
What is it?
A reversing valve right there.
Okay.
See this. They got super big compressors in them. Look, just look at that. Those are big. Excuse me again. Yeah, the accumulator's inside there. Again, spine pin coils. Yeah, these are both made by trains. I can tell because it says manufactured train and American standards. This list of detection heat pump right there is the same as this one. There's a lot of stuff inside. There's a sticker on the closing valve on this one. I don't know about this one. It's a real coherence. They won't be on because it's gonna be 80 today. Real sunny day. I come here again in the summer, I'll definitely see like one or two lines. Oh, these are two of them, so I think three of them. Nickel's more lower on that one and higher on this one.
What kind of refrigerant do they have?
On train and American standard stickers, I don't really see the refrigerant same as the plane and airplane.
What kind do you think it is?
They're from 2007 and is new enough to R410A. Either as R410A or R22. Okay, bye.